Given this roller coaster year, it's hard to imagine that we are now inside 30 days from Election Day. And now that we're inside that early voting window, the long lines at the clerk's annex on Loma starting on day one tells the tale. Those lines are long. Now, for folks like me who like going to the voting booth on Election Day, it may be worth considering giving those early voting locations a try, because Election Day itself, those lines may be even longer. How the numbers shake out and how many of us voted early is a story yet to be told. But what we do know right now is our officials, those women and men who work all year so we can vote with confidence, have gotten the job done. And we thank them for that. Thanks again for joining us, for staying informed and engaged. We'll see you again next week.